So four other stories we're tracking tonight. The Chicago attorney for the accused Creighton killer, Anthony Garcia, will not get to speak at his trial. That's Alison Motta right there. The Nebraska State Supreme Court denied an appeal of the judge's disqualification of Motta from the case. That ruling came after comments she made to KMTV and other media outlets about DNA evidence. Garcia recently wrote a letter to the judge saying he no longer wants Motta to represent him.